The twin sisters. I gotta hand it to you for taking them down. But don't gloat just yet. Might come a time you wish you'd let them end it. And made things easy.
More of you, huh?
He's a lessee. Take him.
Back off.
You want to keep breathing? Shut up and come quiet.
Bring her this way! Careful now! Come on!
Sarah! Sarah!
Shut it!
Stand down.
You two. Why are you helping them?
If I were you, I'd worry about myself.
Of the purge. Just moments ago, the Sanctum announced the successful conclusion of the purge, along with the safe arrival of the cocoon migrants to their new homes on Pulse.
Yes, that is correct. There's no denying the enormity of the strain the purge placed on us all. But given the tens of millions of lives at stake, there truly was no alternative.
Primarch Deisley stood by the move, stressing the necessity of the relocation. When asked about the possibility of future purges, the Primarch remained non-committal, stating only that he would seek counsel with the Falsi Eden and weigh all options before making a decision.
Yeah, that's right. If it makes the Sanctum look bad, it never even happened.
In all the centuries since the War of Transgression, Cocoon has been spared Pulse aggression and prospered for it. It is essential that we maintain this peace. That is the Sanctum's focus. We will continue employing every resource available to combat these threats to the harmony of our society.
Meaning, we'll be running for the rest of our lives.
Hey.
Mm-hmm.
Who is this guy?
I mean, what do they teach kids these days? He's Gallant Dysley, the Sanctum Primarch. Murderer in chief.
According to our Insta poll, nearly 90% of the Coon citizens agree with the Sanctum's handling of the purge. 70% of respondents said they would also support additional purges were the need to arise.
Let's purge everybody. That'll fix it. Oh, hey. Points for perseverance. See up close and personal. Cocoon's own light in the sky. Here we go again.
Fly in. We'll lose him in there.
I like this, Fauci.
There's more of them.
Man, I'm beat. What? No break?
They're tracking us.
I know that. I know that, but we aren't soldiers. We don't have your kind of stamina.
You got enough to complain.
Oh, that's... You... Forget it!
I think...
I'd stick with her if I were you.
Later then.
Come on, let's get going.
Get going to where, exactly? The whole of Cocoon's against us. No matter how far we run, there's no escape. That Seath clock? It's still a ticket.
There's still time. You give up too easy, old man.
I'm not giving up. There's some things that you just can't change. A kid like you would not understand.
Yeah, I'm a kid. I don't understand.
Well, I guess we can be fugitives together. Oh. You ready?
Ready!
Hey!
A road.
But at least it's not the end of the line.
Coming.
You look dreamy, Farron. Wishing on fireworks, were you? And you call yourself a soldier.
Sorry, Lieutenant. But I really don't think guard duty is my calling, sir.
Well, lucky for you, your shift just ended. Pack it up and go home.
But, sir...
SciComm found something in the vestige nearby. They don't want the Guardian Corps here stepping on their toes. I'm sure you heard about the accident at the Uriday Gorge Energy Plant and how it has the SciComm lads in a tizzy.
Yeah. More incident than accident. Something pulse-related.
You're taking tomorrow off?
Sir, for my birthday, sir. My sister, she insisted on it.
21, huh? Maybe it's a good time to send off that letter of recommendation for officer training.
Lieutenant.
You're past due for a promotion, Farron. Think of your sister and your future, and keep your nose out of trouble.
Out of SciComm business, you mean?
Yeah. Nothing good will come of it. Nothing but grief. Whoa, look at that one! Whoa!
How right you were, Lieutenant. Just you?
For now, I guess. Should we wait?
They'll catch up, eventually.
junk around here came from Pulse, didn't it? Over from the scrap of Bao Si took from Pulse to repair Cocoon.
Thank you. Huh?
We have to go back. I don't see any way over that. Can we get through this way, you think? You know where you're going, right?
I've been here on missions before.
Missions? Nothing to do with the Purge, though.
The Purge is SCICOM's baby. Our military is split into two arms. The Public Security and Intelligence Command, known as SCICOM, and the Guardian Corps. I was Guardian Corps. Bodom Security Regiment.
Wait, but I don't get it. If you're not SCICOM, then why did you board the train?
For Sarah.
Join the end of the line! Attention, Purge deportees. Follow instructions and stay in your lines. Personal belongings will be returned upon arrival.
Move!
What's the GC doing here? This op's under SCICOM direction.
So direct me. Let me on. I want to be purged.
Only civs get purged. Sanctum staff and soldiers are exempt. Huh?
Then I quit.
Line up!
Excuse me. Hey, lady. What gives?
I volunteered.
Really? You don't look ready to go quiet into that good night.
You want quiet? You better take the next train.
Well, now I really want to see what you're up to.
I had to rescue Sarah before they transported the Vestige to Pulse and out of my reach. My only chance to save her was to join the Purge.
You're telling me you got on that train so you could save your sister? That's crazy. I could never do something like that.
It's not a question of can or can't. There are some things in life you just do.
Easy for someone like you to say. Lightning!
she left me.
One, two, three, off we go.
What are you up to? Hey!
Wait up! Can't keep up with this girl.
Bullseye!
even have to ask. Didn't even have to ask.
Never seen a rig like this before. Here we go. Ah. Oh!
Whoa! I knew that would happen.